beat so fast, crashing around my room. I tried so hard to keep on the low, but now you're taking me so high, I can't even see the ground. I'm all good, but if I'm gonna jump, I need to know you'll catch me if I fall. And will you take the bad along with the good? Will you take the worst times? Cause I know I would, I never let you down.
Hey, good morning, friends. Welcome back to another vlog. Just coming up to 6:30 on a Tuesday morning. I hope you're all well. Just out for a short run this morning. The sun is just coming up behind that big oak tree. Look at that. Anyway, friends, it's amazing to see you all. I'm going to carry on now. Hopefully going to get in a 5k this morning. I've already done 2.3 miles. So a short 5k, shower, breakfast, dressed, and then into the office for the day. And then going out for dinner. Got a date night with Amy tonight. So I'll take you along for the rest of the day. And we'll see Amy later on. Good morning, Amy, if you're watching. Right, let's crack on. Let me
down. Won't you just stay for a minute? Won't you just be for a minute? I just need to know that you're in for the long run. Won't you just stay for a minute? Or am I just caught up in my feelings? I just need to know that you're in for the long run. For the long run.
Well, hello friends. I don't know if you can see me because I've put you on wide angle on my GoPro. Hopefully you can. I am sat in the car. It is Wednesday. Good morning. I hope you're all well. I hope you're good. So I last saw you yesterday out on my 5k run yesterday morning, which was amazing. Did my fastest ever mile ever, which was so good. And then last night was going to go swimming, but I was absolutely cream crackered, so myself and Amy didn't go swimming. We didn't go out for dinner. We had dinner in the garden and took the dogs for a walk. I think he said took the dicks for a walk. Oh my days. But we are going out for dinner tonight, so it should be good. So I've just arrived up in Crewe. I'm at the Leighton Hospital in Crewe. It's just gone 11 a.m. So good times. I'm about to get my stuff ready and get in the hospital. And then we're heading to Stafford after that. So should be good, should be a cracking day. Let's get going. What else was I going to say? Crikey, can't remember. My brain's a bit frazzled. Just about 3 hours, just over 3 hours to get here, but it's all good. Right, I'm getting in the hospital. I will see you in a bit. Well, it is much later on in the day now, and I am just leaving Stafford General. I hope you can see me. I hope this wide angle is picking my enormous head up. Yeah, so just leaving Stafford General. I hope your day has been good. Heading back now. And gonna have dinner with Amy, so it should be good. Hopefully getting a Chinese, so we'll see what happens. But whilst I was in the hospital just coming out, there was a WH Smiths, and recently I've been rather drawn to the artwork in Marvel Comics. I've always loved a comic. Oh, this does smell good, hang on. Oh, ooh la la. Anyway, I picked up this Spider-Man straight out of Brooklyn comic. Let me show you the artwork. I mean, I just love it. I absolutely love it. And I've got a few in my collection now because I got a couple of these Marvel comics They're quite thick. This was $9.99 when I was up in Scotland a few weeks back. So yeah, I'm building up a nice little collection, and I got some secondhand ones in a bookshop with Amy, and actually Amy has got me a couple of secondhand ones as well. They're so good. I love the artwork. And I also got Amy, I don't know why that's grubby on there, I've got Amy a runner's magazine. So that looks good. Can you breathe yourself fitter? Absolutely marvellous. Right, let's hit the road, and I'll catch you again.